Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down.
So I just heard the news. She's a fake. Congratulations, you nearly fallen sore. Some people had it right from the beginning. Some people like me refused to believe it because the thing is, the story was about love, which is why it was so successful. And we all want to believe in love. We all want to see people fall in love as much as we hate to admit it. So she won't stop losing views now that she's proven as a fake. I mean, one, she's a really good actor. Two, so was Dan. Three, both of their personalities are still really real. And four, it's one hell of a good classic storyline. Star-crossed lovers. One torn through the pain of having a big nose and an extreme love of blue shirts. And one torn with way crazy religion-ness. And the whole. So, Daniel likes me. But his nose is so huge. I think it would get in the way of our relationship. Where's my razor blade? Is it when I need it? So, I'm sick of her dad's bullshit. I love you, Brie. I mean, you know, whatever. You know. Why can't you tell your parents? I don't know why I'm mocking them, because I really like it. Maybe I'm a bit torn up inside myself. Emo! I don't think they should have lied to us. That's a bit annoying. I agree. He's on the ball tonight. Like, some people are saying that I'm a fake. Why would I be a fake? There is nothing about me that is fake at all. Nothing. Okay. Don't listen to them, Caitlin. I believe you're real. She's real. And so am I. Nay. This is my brother. Isn't he pretty? Ooh. Anyway, I'm bored of talking about them. Because everyone talks about them. Enough about you, we'll talk about her. The hair, the eyes, anything. Pick a feature. Jafar! That's it. She's gone nuts. Jafar, get a grip. Get a grip. Let's talk about myself. I like that subject. I turned on it. I turned 18 on Friday. I looked a lot better on that day. It was really good. I had a first fan. He posted a video about me. His name is Damo Briz. He posted a video. He met me at Fitzy's. Oh, hey man, Fitzy's. I saw you there. And it was so weird because he was like, hey, you're the YouTube girl. You were in the Courier Mail. What? And I was like, oh, embarrassing. Before I got to go out, I had to go to work on my birthday, and so I was singing this little song that kept me going throughout the day. Would you like to hear it? Is that a yes? Say yes. Yes, Caitlin. Yes. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. And though I'm feeling kind of sad because I'm feeling kind of old, it don't really matter to me because I'm turning 18, an age I've never been. Gonna party like a queen, gonna party like Cisco down at the disco. Me and my G. Banger? You rang her? Nuh-uh. Got any sangers? Uh-huh. Sue. This rap goes out to me. Me, I, myself, and me. To wish me happy B-Day. Because you never know, hey, it might be the last one I ever say. G'day. My friend Harry, for my birthday, bought me my camera. I told her I was getting a new video camera. This isn't it. I haven't figured out how to work the new one, but he actually bought it. $350. I don't know what to say. I saw Boy from Oz. Hugh Jackman is actually a real human being. I bought a t-shirt. No, I'm not trying to show off my breast, you dirty, dirty perverts, you. But I guess the internet is for porn. The internet is for porn. Grab your dick and double click for porn, porn, porn. I tried to pull the crown out of my hair, but it won't come out. It's stuck. After Boy from Oz, I had an audition for Macca's, a McDonald's TV thing. I won't get it though, because I never get my auditions because I suck. Even though I get told that I do well by the casting director, I never get it. It's all about looks, and as you can see, they're not quite up to scratch at the moment, but I'm feeling positive. Ahoo. Boo. For my final thought, if I can speak, if I don't have to stutter anymore, if I was a fake, wouldn't I have something interesting going on in my life? Oh, still won't come off. That's probably the most interesting thing that's happened all week. Yeah. Videos will be planned, like Breeze. Today, we're going to test the thing for science, proving it wrong. Can this hat really fit on my head? Oh, look! It can. That's today's proving science wrong. Obviously, my videos are not pre-planned. See, if it was pre-planned, would I have the impulse to do this? No. I'm real. Too real, in fact. That's why most of you hate me. Because I'm kind of scary looking. Okay, I'm going now. Overtiredness rules my life.